feel like a lot of that work ethic that I have now was established in me through the support and the encouragement of Prison Scholar Fund. And so without that fund, I feel like it would have been a lot harder for me to get to where I am right now. And so I would just like to thank you for not giving up on me, and I would just like to encourage you to help others who are trying to find that same future that I was trying to find, that same hope that I was trying to grab a hold of.